A sonic boom is caused by a shock wave that is created by an object traveling through the air faster than the speed of sound. As the object moves through the air, it creates pressure waves in front of and behind it. When the object reaches the speed of sound, these pressure waves merge together and create a single shock wave that travels behind the object. This shock wave moves through the air as a cone-shaped disturbance, which can be heard as a loud, explosive sound on the ground.